AIIMS chief Dr. Randeep Guleria has said that making vaccines available for children will pave the way for reopening schools amid COVID-19, adding that it will also help resume outdoor activities for children. Dr. Guleria has said that data of phase 2 and 3 trials of Bharat Biotech's Covaxin on 2 to 18-year-old age group is expected by September. In fact, the vaccine can be made available for children in India around that time, following approval from the drug regulator. The AIIMS director also said if Pfizer vaccine gets approval, then that can also be an option for children. Ayushman, again, coming to you on this, this was much anticipated because there were questions around how long can we keep the schools closed and whether it is possible that by the end of this year, we also start vaccinating children. What are the inputs that we have on this so far?
Well, Akshita, if you look at the aspects of children getting vaccinated, you have currently three candidates on which you are banking upon. First of all, it is Pfizer, which is being administered in foreign countries to children. But at the same time, India has got two vaccine candidates. One is under the trial phase, and the second one, which is the Covaxin, which is under the trial phase. The trials are going on different sites. More than 525 children are being administered the vaccine. To see the immunogenicity is the key, and that would be something which will be very, very closely monitored. But at the same time, there is also Zydus Cadila's vaccine, which is also aiming the approval from the DCGI. But an important aspect here has to be highlighted is the fact that somewhere the center has said that for children vaccination, these studies are to be seen, and only after the approval is given, which in fact is expected in the next 4 to 5 months at least, that would be done. Then the vaccination in children will start. First priority is the adult age group. So yes, AIIMS chief clearly hinting towards that only, that once the regulatory approvals are present, you can go towards vaccinating the people, the children who have been out of school for over an year now. And it is very, very important to highlight here that the online classes and closure of school and not allowing the children to go out is definitely affecting the mental health. And somewhere down the line, you need vaccine for children also. In America and also in Canada and other Western countries, we have seen the vaccination being given to children. It is widely anticipated as to when India will start. But for now, definitely, we will have to wait for some time till we get Pfizer or any of the two vaccines are getting the approval from the regulatory authority.
Well, thanks for joining us, Ayushman, with that, with those important inputs. We'll take a short break here now. News and updates continue on the other side of this quick break. Stay with Mirna now. Also visit us on mirnanews.com and follow us on our social media handles for more updates.